Welcome back. My name is Marco, and this is Tunes I Dig, where I talk about tunes I dig. And today's tune is Heart Spark Dollar Sign by Everclear. So something kind of serendipitous happened this week, and I like when this sort of thing happens. So I was shining a light this week on some of our Canadian artists in the black community, and the fourth song in my week of Tunes I Dig that I blog is always going to be sort of a way back playback track. Currently, I'll be focusing on mainly 90s, but it can be from any decade, really. I just really want to shine a light on some of the songs that I grew up with that I think that people A, have forgotten, or B, some of these kids coming up don't even know exist. So the song that I chose this week without really even knowing was Heart Spark Dollar Sign. I was gonna swap it out for something or for another artist in the black community, but because of the nature of this song, it's about an interracial couple and it's a white guy and a black girl, and the black girl is not being accepted by the white guy's family, and this is what the song is about. It's talking about these issues. So it was just so funny how it happened, how I was like, oh, I should probably swap it out, but I thought, you know what? This is supposed to be a way back playback track anyway, and since it's touching on these topics, why not do it? And you know what? I really, really dig this song. So, enough of me yapping. Let's get to it. This is Heart Spark Dollar Sign by Everclear. Welcome back. Whoo, that was a good one. Ah, that relieves some of the pressure, huh? You know, doing this sort of thing here while we're in the L-O-C-K-D-O-W-N, apparently the algorithm won't like you if you say things that have to do with the current state that the world is in. But anyway, is that, you know, I do exercise, but like I am getting exercise doing this sort of thing. As you can see, I'm trying to catch my breath, but dude, that song is so good. That song came out sometime in the mid-90s and I've been rocking it ever since. If you've not heard it, I'm glad that I got to introduce it to you today. And it's so good. I love that ending. There's so much energy in it. And man, it's so great. Everclear, thank you guys so much. Whoo, all right. Let's get into what the song is about. So I already told you what the song was about in the beginning, and that is, of course, it's about a guy and a girl. They're in a relationship. It's an interracial relationship. The whole song is actually, you know, for a kind of a poppy grunge song and a harder song, it's got some, it's really great lyrics, like from start to finish. I'm still trying to catch my breath. You know what? Let's give it a minute. So we have time stops when the whispers blare. So blare, loudness, you know, time stops when the whispers of like, you know, hey, you know, he's dating a black girl, you know, they start to get louder and then, you know, it's in your face. So the first line right there sets the tone, gives a great, you know, imagery of what's going on. Angry family, the voices drop hard, but the eyes still stare, right? So walking into a room, you know, the voices drop right away. You know, when you're talking about someone and the person that you're talking about walks into the room, we've all been there, right? Especially when you're at work, you're talking about like a manager or something. And then, yeah, but the eyes still stare. So they stop talking, but now they're looking at his black girlfriend. So the world resolves into a death's head grin because I walk with pride with my black girlfriend. And then of course the big giveaway here, my mom said not to bring her around cause she's black, my family will put her down. I'll break the white trash ties that bind. Like that line, love it. Trade a love so pure for a hate so blind. Great, what a great lyric. So songs like this, especially what we went through last summer, right? This, a song like this is what we need to hear. It sounds good, it's poppy, it's uplifting, and it's got a strong message. And then the chorus too, love the way he sings it. She said, forget the fact that I don't look like you. She said, you're possessed with a power bigger than the pain. Love that line. Oh man, I was way too young to see these cats live, but you know what? If they are playing, if they ever come to Toronto, I would see these guys in a heartbeat. But yeah, the whole song is very well written, you know, about this sort of topic. So hats off to Everclear. 25 years later, bro, I'm still rocking it, bro. I'm still rocking it. All right, guys, that's it. I am still trying to catch my breath. I'm doing this whole review. I didn't have time to wait, so I kind of had to do it. Well, I think you guys got the gist of it, right? You guys got what I was trying to say. All right, so comment below. Let me know what you think of the song. Did you like it? Did you not like it? But tell me if you liked it. It's a good song. I don't see how you could not like it. And then, of course, if you want to like or subscribe, yeah, sure, why not? That would be cool. But if not, it's all good. And guess what? I will see you guys next time.